Ha! Oh shit!
Nice.
Incoming rockets. That was close. Alright, he's dead.
I'm going for the T2.
Okay, perfect. I'll try to find that T-34. I don't exactly know where he was. But I'm gonna bring him to justice.
Oh, we're gonna do this.
This is the day that we turn the tides. Fuck.
He's dropping bombs.
This is the day that we. I'm exposing myself.
Yeah. No, do it. You'll be good.
Oh shit. Man.
Yeah, dude. Nice, dude.
Dude. What's up, dude? What is it?
I fell.
You bounced? Wait.
No. Dicker Max.
Let him do this to me.
Sacrifice me, Barry!
Yeah! Save the Tavares. There's another one. In there? Where? All right, ladies and gentlemen, Barry here. So, I was playing a battle with Slick and trying to get some good gameplay on the Steward Emil. And we had this epic battle where it was like him and I literally against the entire enemy team. Our team got rolled. I think collectively, everyone else on our team got about 10 kills, and then we did well more than that, but at one point, it was just the two of us literally defending our spawn point against overwhelming odds. Ladies and gentlemen, every now and then, you have a battle that is kind of like you think you might be able to turn around, and it's literally just a desperate defense, and that's what this was. This is Baron and Slick against all odds. There's just nothing to shoot at. So I'm running over all the fucking fences on this damn piece of property. Because in communism, we don't have borders. Everything is everybody's, okay?
Well, you know, this isn't communism.
It is communism.
You're not
totalitarianism, because I forgot that we're not Russian.
No, we're fascist.
I can't even see.
Somebody's fucking shooting at me, and I don't see where she is, stupid cock.
Where are these guys?
I lost them
in the room.
Fuck me. Sometimes I hear echo from your side. Damn it, artillery.
From my side?
I don't know. I can't words.
I can't words. I've been...
I don't know. If that looks like a bush tank to me. Yep, it is.
I've been... Rocky Mountain climbing.
Hey, dude, I'm getting shot right now. I'm just letting you know.
I think I just got shot.
I'm definitely gonna die.
They shot at me.
Hey, I think I died, man.
Oh, that's what I smell.
He fired through a house?
Don't talk about the hackers. Don't do it.
Alright,
bro.
That
mean. Don't do it.
I heard you need air support, okay? So I'm gonna...
Oh, I see!
It sounded like you
Baron,
just...
Baron, don't ruin this for me!
Whoa, you killed a Struve.
Oh shit, they're coming.
Oh, you know who else is coming?
I'm just gonna pretend he doesn't see me. If
Susan
I stay...
Susan Sarandon with Brandon.
Hold on, shh. I'm coming right now. I'm literally coming.
Dude, shut
I'm
up.
I'm coming. Slick, stop.
Gross, Slick.
That's why no girls like me. Because I tell the fucking truth. How does that even equate to the truth? Because
right,
it
dude,
does.
I heard you need air support.
I do.
But I don't... Oh, there's something.
What bomb me and I'll chop your fucking nana off.
I don't have bams, okay?
That's what I thought.
What's up, bro? Don't mind me.
You're
using my Mark MK103. It's not marks. They're not marks.
No, they're not marks.
They're machine and cannon.
God, you say that, and the comment section will literally cash
yeah.
in.
Yeah. Yo, these are the MK, which stands for Mark, because they're German. They're definitely not machine and cannons, because my German is also perfect.
Like, I knew what they meant. Like, machine pistol.
Oh,
pistole,
yeah, buddy. I see you,
cannonin.
Mate. You fucked up, Zoo. Please don't
see
me.
They're like, no, it's not Mark.
Oh, shit, he sees me. I critted him.
I just lost track of the dude I saw. And this is fucked.
Is it?
But my name's Slickby, and welcome to Jackass. My name's Johnny
Knoxville.
Oh,
that's a big tank. Oh, shit, we got an enemy plane up here. He's coming after me.
What do you want me to do?
I think it's I want you to shoot him. My gosh.
I'll shoot him after I shoot a dip.
Oh.
I got two. I'm the premium killer.
Help. It's a wyvern!
Dude, wyverns are dope.
Yeah.
You can't.
Except when they're killing you.
You can't kill them, they're endangered. What?
I think I'm getting shot at, dude. I think I'm an endangered. I'm an endangered species!
No, the wyvern is.
Ah! Dude, I'm endangered.
Never put yourself in front of wyvern shoes.
Oh god. Oh god. Damn it! Titties. I killed two tanks, though. That's good.
Yeah, see, that's
Wait,
what...
did I kill two? Yeah, I killed two.
Dude, you're fucking acting.
Dude, fuck
that guy. No,
fuck you! Fuck that guy!
Alright, I'm definitely using a tiger. Because stir meals can, you know, sit on it, mate. They can just sit on it.
I can't believe you don't like the stir meal.
I like it.
No, you
don't. Like, if I was like, hey, Baron, put your dick in an anthill or play the stir meal, I like the stir meal. That's a great option. But if it's like, don't drive this anteater.
See,
or
okay.
Drive it. It's like, yeah.
See, this is my radical observation on how I feel about the stir meal. If somebody was like, you can
oh,
have...
come on. I got D-tracked. 25 seconds?
If somebody was like, Slick, condom blowjob, drive the stir meal. Stir meal. Lay over the condom blowjob. 100%. You know why? It one-shots everything.
Yeah, well, so does this wyvern. He D-tracked me and it was 30-second repair, man. Because you can't protect me. You know what? Yeah.
If ever. God damn, I'm out here sweating my balls off in this open-top jacuzzi getting kills all fucking day.
I want them to make a skin where it actually has, like, jacuzzi water in it and it's bubbling.
Yo, Hans, how the fuck you feel, Hans? Yeah, I'm in the middle of combat dicking off without my screen on. Yeah, I don't give a fuck.
Dude, that wyvern needs to go out and die.
Oh, enemy shit. Tank on fire. Oh shit, what did I do that? I didn't know what to do. I can't tell if that's the actual tank or not.
Shit. Yo, I gotta yeah, shoot that guy.
I can't see him, I don't.
Thanks, mate. Oh fuck! There's another one over here.
Same spot?
No. It's a Hellcat.
I need coordinates to send tactical nuke.
Killed it.
Nice. And fuck you, that was my kill.
You saved my life, mate, and then I saved my own life.
Wasn't that just a joyous occasion? You know what my mom was like? Slick. She didn't call me Slick.
Yo, I think we're... I think.
Brandon, you're being obnoxious right now.
Oh, shit! There's a guy with 7 kills on the enemy team and no deaths! He's out
I'm
here,
working
dude.
Towards that.
Let me see how. You see anybody?
Yeah. I'm just sitting in the bushes, dude. I don't even see.
They're gonna be closing in around us like white on balls, you know? Shit, bro.
That was a funny analogy, you know?
Dude.
You just sprinkle some white pepper on your balls, you know?
White pepper.
Why's it gotta be white, huh? God damn it, Baron. God damn it. You know what I'm happy about? Is when I go clinically insane, at least it's all documented online.
Yeah.
And they'll be like, why? Why did this guy, Brandon, go clinically insane? Like, he played too War Thunder. He just played too much. I'm like...
Did you see the map? They pinged it.
Yep. Going for him, dude.
Good.
I'm gonna hit him harder than fucking Chris Brown.
Oh, I
hit
see
Rihanna.
It. I see it.
What is it?
I don't know. T-34?
I don't see it. I just bounced a shot.
What the fuck was that? Oh, they're behind me.
Tracked. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Oh,
they're
no.
They're all behind us. PT-76.
Hans, stop! Oh shit. Oh Baron. Oh fuck Baron.
I'm not chat spamming, you asshole. PT-76, huh? Alright, what? So we got this bastard in a T-23.
No, I could have had the ace game, but I got spotted.
I'm gonna kill that PT-76, bro.
They are everywhere, holy shit.
They really
shit.
Are, dude.
Oh my god. Holy shit. It went from... Hey, I don't know where anybody is to boom, 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 boom.
Fuck.
God damn it. I hope these guys enjoy getting killed out of our spawn. Alright, I got a joke for you. What did the panther say to the spawn campers?
Death.
Death. Invincibility shield. What he said?
They're not directly in our spawn.
I just took a shot, but it went through me because I'm...
Oh, fuck. Oh, we're capping that. Good. Oh, no. They're capping it. I know there's a PT-76 over here. I don't know where to look.
If you're gonna spawn camp, don't be a pussy about it.
Yeah, right? Get up in our faces, huh? Let us kill you. Alright, I'm gonna move around this road over here.
Okay.
I can hit the PD-76. I know there's that and like a T-23, I think. Or
yeah,
T-25
yeah,
rather, whatever the hell.
You could kill that. Are you driving in front of me? No.
He's an awesome.
It's an enemy. Enemy, yeah. Right there, alright.
Oh shit.
Toby keeps driving. Fuck out. We'll peek out and kill him.
I'm moving around behind him, I think. Alright, ambush him now.
Nice.
Do you see this guy?
Got the PT-76. Yeah, oh. I critted him already. I'm gonna put one more through him.
Oh, fuck, bomb.
Nice.
I don't know what slang that, dude. So you killed the PT-76?
Yep.
We will defend this cap, dude. You and I can't be stopped forever. Forever?
Forever.
How many of them are alive?
Probably a lot.
Which one had the 7 kills, do you think?
I don't know, but he died twice recently.
Dead once. Oh shit, I got hit with a bullet. I don't know if it was a plane or what. Totally blind. Oh. Here we go.
What is it?
I'm not sure. British. Cromwell, maybe?
Alright.
I can distract him.
Yeah, I'm going to flank.
Yeah, I just fired at him. He's... Yeah.
Got him.
Got him?
Yep.
Nice work, mate.
Thank you.
So, I don't know what was shooting at him. Oh, shit. Hellcat. Where's that thing? Fuck. Oh.
Alright, got bomb. But that's alright. I got the T-34 on fire, and I'm gonna spawn in a plane.
Where's the T-34?
I have no idea. Like, he's just farther down. He was like a couple blocks down from the...
So there's that, there's a Hellcat and a TU-2.
Okay. I'm in a
B6R3. Ha! Oh shit! Nice. Incoming rockets. That was close. Alright, he's dead.
I'm going for the T2.
Okay, perfect. I'll try to find that T-34. I don't exactly know where he was. But I'm gonna bring him to justice.
This is the
day that we turn the tides. Fuck.
He's dropping bombs.
This is the day that we. I might be able to respawn. I'm not sure.
I think you will. You killed. All right.
I can go Ostwind or Stuart Emil. I'm going Ostwind.
All right.
If you can get him, I can find that.
He's running now. He's going back to base.
Oh, really?
And there's another plane up.
There is. All right, yeah. I'm near our spawn in Ostwind. We have a Stuka now up. Friendly Stuka is up.
I think this plane.
Oh, I see the plane. He's above you. Do you see him? Yeah. Of course you do. You're shooting him. Oh, fucking Stuka crashed.
No. Did that Stuka really crash? All right, I gotta bring him towards you then.
Yeah.
Bring him towards me.
I'll hit him. You see where I'm at, right?
Yep.
Hostile team is capping zone A.
I'll bring him right over you.
Fuck, I totally missed.
I'm dead. God damn it. I think I can respawn. I could spawn in another plane, I think. I hit him when I jumped up to him, but
Sherman.
I had ground targets in.
Firefly. Balls, babe, balls.
I just spawned on the Werble one.
I can do Werble win or Stuart or Emil.
Do the Sturm.
Yeah.
Firefly's in our spawn.
Yeah, he killed me.
He's right there. He's behind this house. Nice.
All right, who's capping? He just tried to bomb me. Moving towards the cap. Oh shit, he's hitting me.
Okay, I hit him.
Stop capping. Is capping again.
I see it. It's T-34. It's white. It just shot.
Dead.
Nice.
Can you hit this plane?
Yep.
Yes!
Got it.
All right, dude. Oh, fuck. What's hitting me?
He crashed.
Okay, good. I had no idea. All right. What is left alive? Dude, you and I are just the only ones left. The last of the
fucking
Americans.
Man-moding it, dude.
I can get... cap this from this death.
I'm gonna cap it.
Okay.
I say you back up.
Incoming plane.
Like straight towards their spawn?
Basically up and a little to your right. He's real close. Do you see him?
I don't. Oh yeah, I do see him.
I'm repairing for 5 seconds. Don't know what I'm repairing. What is that? Can you identify it?
It's twin engine. Maybe P-38 or a P-61. Either artillery or somebody just shot at me. Oh, it's already, I think.
is nervous. So he should be triggered by that. In fact, everyone should be triggered by that.
Or it's a Peshka. I think it's Peshka.
I don't know where to look. I don't know what to do. We must make a decision. Tovarish Baron.
I can't see the plane anymore. I lost him.
Yeah, I don't.
Taking Artie there.
Well, we know that means ground vehicle. At least two.
I think he bombed me. I think he got me. Yep. How did he bomb so accurately? Do I have enough to spawn? Yep. I'm coming in.
What do you got?
219.
Okay, perfect, yeah. Shit, I got hit from the side. It's the flak. He's right on me.
Alright, I'm coming.
Pretty much bummed.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's moving in. Let's see. I can go in a whirlwind.
You should do that.
Yeah, absolutely.
We need something on the ground, I think.
Just gotta find him.
I'll be able to hit him up, no problem.
He's dead.
Nice. Good shit.
They're capping A. Is it flak?
Yep. It's critted.
What, do you know what it was?
Yeah, it's flak. I don't, CSU, maybe?
Okay.
But it's critted, whatever it is.
He's shooting, but if, oh, there's a plane up there.
Yeah, far away, right?
Yeah, I guess moving away from us.
Yeah, he's going to land again.
Okay, perfect. No, I think he's circling back. He looks like, not sure.
This AA is hitting me, so I gotta move. I can't. Right.
Fuck me! Where'd that come from? I got hit by something heavy. Come on.
Are you gonna be able to shoot or no?
Oh shit. I'm getting... I don't know. Oh, I'm getting hot, hit from behind me. It's a fucking... I'm dead. Yeah. He's on me.
I got it.
Walker Bulldog. Bastards. I was just about to hit that Crusader. I know, I'm out.
I got it. I got the Crusader though.
Yep, so now it's up to you and that Walker. He's let's see.
Got it.
Nice. I don't know what's left.
I know there's this plane left.
Damn, we each have 8 kills. I have 7 deaths. That plane, right?
Yeah, he's coming in on me. Alright, I'm getting hit with flak.
Oh.
I'm like lagging, I think. Oh, we're good.
I have no eyes on that plane. Oh, there he is.
Yeah, he's gonna get me. I'm like lagging. Did you see that?
Nuh-uh.
What the fuck? I'm lagging. God damn it.
Yeah. We gave it all we could, man.
Yeah. 18 kills. We both had 18 kills together.
16. Oh, yeah, with the planes. They had 9, 7, and 5. 3 of them that are still alive. Oh, the casualty thunder.
Not bad.
GG, mates. GG.
Damn.
That was tough, man.